Peb or Vikatgad is a popular monsoon trek, but I had never been here before, so I thought to visit it after the monsoon. We got down at Neral station and took an auto to the waste village. The charge was 30 rupees per head. The route we plan to take starts from Fanaswadi village. While searching the net to know more about the trail, I found everyone suggesting to follow the power line. From the point where auto left us, we took the right narrow road. After walking for a couple of minutes, we can see a bridge to which the road was blocked. We need to take that bridge. The auto driver has asked us to take the left trail just after the bridge and then follow the power line from there. After a few minutes of flat walk, the gradual climb begins. Come the plateau before the climb through the forest. The climb through the forest is a bit tricky. One can easily miss the trail if they are not alert. Then we just need to follow the ridge to the first rock patch. To climb this rock patch, we need to use both our hands to push ourselves up. It's tricky, but not difficult. Then comes the traverse to reach the approach of the fort. You can find couple of rock caves here. We'll be right back. trail goes down, then back up to the stairs. Just at the beginning of the stairs, there is a portable water source where you can fill your water bottles. Then the climb took us to the temple. Once at the temple, please be careful with food as it attracts monkey, and once they surround you, it becomes quite difficult to distract them and slip away. The view from the top was amazing.